Hi, this is Lawrence. Welcome to another episode of Awesome Property Series. Now today I want to share with all the homeowners out there, some of you who may consider selling your property now or maybe later on, but this may concern you. Now you ever want to sell your property, you'll probably be looking for a right real estate agent. Now, sometimes you may be randomly calling any real estate agent who probably may be someone that you know, a name card that you may be holding, or a friend who may introduce to you, or even a real estate agent who may be knocking at your door. Now, they may be telling you things like they can help you sell your house at the price that you want. And some of the questions you may be asking them over the phone, something like, are you able to sell my house for a certain price? Sometimes you may be surprised to note that the agent on the other end of the phone who may be telling you, can, in fact, I can help you sell much higher than the price that you want. Is there anything wrong? Generally, there's nothing wrong with that. But pause for a moment and think a little bit deeper. If a person have not seen your house, have not gone down to assess your place, and he or she tells you that they can help you sell at a certain price, do you think this is a bit strange? Now, what about people who did not go down and take a look at the data and actually share with you the data, and they find that they are able to help you market? Or some agents may even tell you that they do not need to go down. You just need to just send some photographs of the house to them and they can do the rest and market the house for you with the photographs that you send to them. Now, question would be, are your photographs well taken? To them, maybe that's not really key. To them, it's just hopefully they can take your house and help you market, and at least they have something to sell. Now, this may not be really doing a great favor for you because your house is not prepared in the best possible condition. Now, these are a couple of things you need to take note. Next time, if you want to sell your property, you need to get the right real estate agent, someone who have done your numbers, and someone who have taken assess your place and be able to sell that for you and give you the right pricing and advice. Now that's all, folks. If you want to find out more about how you can sit down and talk to a right real estate agent who can help you plan the entire journey, check the details below and I'll get back to you and we can sit and go through this entire plan together. So folks, for today, until the next episode in the next Awesome Property Series. Awesome.